The sound of young kids fill the room at Aim High Elite. Many of them are students in the Lincoln County School District. Raymond Barber says while school's been out because of the snowstorm, the Gymnastics Academy has helped with keeping his 11-year-old daughter busy. But he says he and his daughter are ready to get back into the school routine.
You know, I know she's getting bored. I get bored, so I'm just being honest.
The district says there are plenty of rural roads that remained snow covered and some of them turned icy. That's why it's staying closed until tomorrow.
Then she comes into my class and is like, no school, we all start jumping.
Shannon Hayes says she's okay with Lincoln County staying closed for another day as it keeps safety in mind.
We don't want to have, you know, issues with our buses and ice and then having to deal with emergencies.
Melinda Schuster is a mother of two, and like some other parents, she too is ready to have the kids back in school.
The biggest thing is the gym's open tonight, so she's here tumbling and she'll get some of her energy out.
For high school senior Brooke Ryan, cabin fever is a real thing between her and her younger siblings.
Being stuck in the house is kind of aggravating with them, but it's nice to have a break from school.